Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be doing another video, but this one is on the good things and bad things about working at McDonald's. As you all know, I quit because they were putting, like, way too much stress on me, and the managers wanted to yell at me when I was falling back on that stress, and they were just back playing on their phones. But I also loved the people there. So let's get into this. Number one, yeah, I love the people there. And sometimes the managers were a-holes, but overall, they were really nice people. I also liked, really, that any time that we were working in the kitchen, we were allowed to have music playing. Like, we'd dance to the music, and we'd, like, work to the music and just overall have fun. And I know it's not a professional environment. That's motherfucking McDonald's. But it kind of made it more of a fun place to work. It kind of made it tolerable of all the bullshit and the customers, which the customers, those are like, you have a lot of good customers, a lot of really nice people. Like, I love people. Like, I just work well with a lot of people. Then there's really asshole customers, which if you go down to my story times, which I think that there's a tab at my channel about this, you will find a bunch of just shitty customers. Another really good thing is, you kind of get cross-trained. Like, I learned to work everywhere eventually, and that probably helped me out with getting my new job. So, there's a lot to like about McDonald's. There's a lot to hate. I love the fries there still. And I kind of was, like, pissed off when I quit. But then over time, I kind of let it go. And now I'm on good terms with the managers. Sometimes I'll go there and just order something. And I'll maybe come in and say hi. That's how things are. Like, it's more like a lenient and just relaxed work environment, which that's kind of what most people like to be in. And it's just overall a great environment, period, to be working in. For a starter job, the pay wasn't that bad. It was $8.25, but now I'm making $10 an hour, which fucking completely blew that out of the water. I was franchised. I can't speak for corporate-owned stores, but the franchise-owned stores, the owner was really nice. The GM was really nice. She was really understanding. I loved working with her. She was one of my favorite people to work under when she was in. And I knew that I could talk to the GM about anything, and she would be like, I completely understand. That's unacceptable. Like, she always would take my side on things. And sometimes the managers were a-holes, but this general manager, she was never an asshole to me. That's something I like. Like, be a leader, not an asshole to people, and just don't be a boss, be a leader in any job. Don't go with the crowd, just fucking stand out, be a leader. And that's something I really liked about her. I just fucking loved that I couldn't, like, get a free meal from there if I was on break. That was amazing. But now I get, like, a 25% discount on anything in Great Wolf Lodge, which that's where I'm working currently. So if you see me there, go ahead and say hi. I'm very personable. I'm not gonna be like, shh, go away, Martal. Like, I'm very nice. I mean, that's number one, my job. So my job is to be nice to you. Number two, even if I'm out in public, come and say hi. I'm really nice. Like, I don't get many people saying that, but, like, I encourage it. Come up and say hi. I'll talk with you all, you know, just kid around with you and, like, because I'm personable. That's what it boils down to. I love people. I just love talking to people. I can be very talkative, kind of annoying at times. I'm not going to lie. Been called annoying a lot of times, and I'm sure it's not going to be the last time I've ever going to be called annoying in my life, but oh well. You know, don't let words get you down. But McDonald's was a great starter job for me. I think that really was a good jumping off point, not just because it was close to my house and I could literally walk home or walk to there if I needed to, but it was a really good environment to, like, kind of, they start you off slow, and then you kind of get faster and faster, and once you learn something, they'll move you somewhere else, and, like, pretty soon, you can do everything. You're like a fucking utility player in baseball. You can play outfield and that stuff. That's basically the same thing here. And it also helps if you have the mindset of, okay, I'm gonna do the best I can do today, and nothing's gonna get in my way. With that being said, thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time.